Hey guys, I just made a part two to my numbers in different languages quiz. So I'm gonna go and do part two for you guys now, and I do plan to do part three this week sometime, maybe tomorrow or something. So anyways, let's go and get started. See how I do. Hundred 24 questions. Just like usual, I did not mix these up. These are in the order I made them in. You guys are just curious. I'm not sure. Oh, there we go. Oh, it was that one. No, no. I just finished this quiz only around half hour ago, if you guys are curious. Aww. That one obviously looks Korean. I'm gonna take a guess at I was right. At the next level. There we go. No, it wasn't that one. bonus point because I introduced level 3. Number is exactly the same, it just chose the wrong language. So I was very close. Easy point. Aww. Yeah. can tell Korean because of the language. What? Holy crap, there's two Koreans. I didn't even see that. That was a bad idea. Oh dear. Oh wow, we only have like 23 more questions to go. Another free point. Oh boy, here's where it starts getting hard. Can tell what Korean looks like. And I believe all the rest of the questions are Japanese, Chinese, and Korean are the keys. And Zulu coming up later. Also included. Korean. You can tell what that looks like. We are at 9 more left. ...124 questions in total. Oh, now this is the hardest one. I think Japanese because of the way it looks. Oh, got lucky. See how I did. A3%. Well, I'm pretty surprised I actually did that good. See you guys in my next video.